innocuous item that was seized. It's something that actually is a pen. However, when you, upon closer examination, if you know what this is, it actually contains a knife.
Toronto Auxiliary Police Officer Sean Shapiro was at the Comic Book Show on his own time last Friday when he saw tables full of real weapons. Undercover cops showed up and bought five of them, all prohibited in Canada.
These weapons include nunchaku sticks, one-handed crossbows, constant companion knives, push daggers, objects that conceal concealed knives, morning stars, brass knuckles, and butterfly knives.
We were day one of a three-day exhibition. There was a lot of money seized, just shy of $5,000. They were active.
These Lord of the Rings prop stories are one thing, but those weapons on the table down at the show are quite something else. Prohibited weapons in Canada, and they're worried that the legitimate comic book collectors and the people down at that show may have picked some of these up. They could be in trouble if they get caught with them.
Extremely devastating as well. Be another push dagger that has spikes in the wristband area as well.
Six people, including four Americans, are charged with more than 20 weapons offenses and being held in custody. Question is, how'd all the stuff get into the country and on display at a public show?
People may have purchased items at the show that they are unaware are prohibited weapons. Obviously, some of these weapons we don't want to find in the possession of any person, especially at this time of year, people going back to school.
Comic book buffs tell me these people have